Contour Next One Blood Glucose Monitoring System. This video will show you how to test your blood glucose for the first time with the Contour Next One smart meter. The Contour Next One meter has been shown to provide highly accurate blood glucose results. Initial Contour Next One meter setup. Before you test, this meter requires a simple initial setup. Unlock the benefits in three simple steps. Press and hold the OK button for 2 seconds until the meter turns on. Make note and accept the target ranges, then press the OK button. You can change the preset target range from the Contour Diabetes app after initial setup of the meter. Confirm or adjust the time on the meter. To change the hour, press the up or down arrow button on the outer ring. To set the hour and move to minutes, press the OK button. To change the minutes, press the up or down arrow button on the outer ring, then press the OK button. Confirm or adjust the date on the meter. To change the year, press the up or down arrow button on the outer ring. Then press the OK button. To change the month, press the up or down arrow button on the outer ring, then press the OK button. To change the day, press the up or down arrow button on the outer ring, then press the OK button. The meter briefly displays your saved settings, then beeps and turns off. Setup is complete. You are ready to test your blood glucose. Testing your blood glucose with the Contour Next One meter. Hold the test strip with the gray square end facing toward the meter. Insert the gray square end firmly into the test strip port until the meter beeps. The test strip icon flashes when the meter is ready to test a blood drop. Immediately touch the tip of the test strip to the drop of blood. The blood is drawn into the test strip through the tip. The meter will beep once complete. After a 5-second countdown, the meter displays your blood glucose result. If the meal marker feature is on, the marker options will blink on the screen. The meter suggests a meal marker based on the time of day and the meal period. Fasting / breakfast, lunch, dinner, or overnight. Use the up or down arrow to select the correct marker and press OK. You can select a meal marker for your blood glucose reading either on your meter or in the Contour Diabetes app. When the test is complete, the meter displays your results with the units, time, date, meal marker, if selected, and target indicator. The smart light feature is green for in target, red for below target, and yellow for above target. The Contour Diabetes app displays your latest result on your mobile device along with information to help manage your diabetes. Talk to your healthcare professional and refer to the product user guide if you have questions about the Contour Next One Smart Meter and the Contour Diabetes app. For more information about the Contour Next One Meter, visit AscensiaDiabetes.ca.